How does this end?
Isn't this the wrong time to be antagonizing the Glaive? They're our best hope if Valentine really does make a comeback.
Take him! Go!
I know you want to find out how this story ends. You never meant for this to happen.
You did this to me.
No, I didn't.
You're a monster!
I might be a vampire, but I was raised a good Catholic.
You were just following Camille's orders. She violated the Accords. You were a different kind of leader.
Are you trying to overthrow me?
No. I already have.
Did you ever tell the Glaive what Camille did to me?
You can't. I'd be implicated.
Do you have any idea what the Glaive does to vampires who violate the Accords? They nail us to crosses and let shafts of sunlight burn off our body parts, one at a time.
Can't believe you do this to me. Blackmail. You may look to the Glaive for justice, but the vampires look to me.
There's a civil war brewing.
You're threatening my family.
And you're threatening mine. Camille is free the more people she kills. My people. We are your family now.
Mr. Santiago. Thank you for coming in.
Not like I had much of a choice.
If you want to prove your innocence, deliver Miss Belcourt to the Glaive.
You think I haven't been trying? Oh, Raphael. I don't know where else to go.
My poor boy. Everything's gonna be all right.
When I first turned, I fed on human blood, and I couldn't control myself. I met a Sir Warlock, who cared enough about a lost vampire to help him regain his faith.
I won't let Raphael suffer for your bad deeds. The Downwellers I take under my wing, they are my children, my family.
Magnus gave me the strength to understand that where I came from wasn't gone forever.
Forgive me.
Shadowhunter blood is more potent than human blood. Okay, I can't.
You're a shadow hunter. He's a vamp.
Be with your family. You have no idea how lucky you are to have them.
You two will never be equals.
I've been seeing Isabel, haven't you?
You stay the hell away from her.
But unlike you, my feelings never affect my judgment. My judgment's fine.
I care about her.
You're so hooked on her blood, you can't separate your feelings from your addiction.
Isabel and I are no different from you and Alec. And I thought you of all people would understand.
If you truly believe that, see if you still feel the same when you're not getting high.
Your happiness, your well-being.
Kiss me.
That's all I care about. I'm just not interested in sex. I've always been like this.
You know you won't.
I'm not doing this, Isabel.
I thought you cared about me, Raphael, but I guess I was
it's
wrong.
It's because I care.
Oh, Isabel. My little sister lives there. She's 78. She can't remember who I am. And I can't forget about her. Your mom will grow old while you stay the same. And eventually she'll be gone.
Simon, meet Rosa Santiago.
You come near my sister, you pay now.
Back off, Raphael.
You're lucky your sister doesn't know who you are. Because if she did, she'd hate you.
Raphael, thank you for coming. Just so you know, Simon and I would have never done anything to hurt your sister.
You still care for her, don't you?
You are a reminder of the darkest moments of our life. A constant temptation.
Our whole relationship was built on our addiction. What if that's what's drawing us together? All it takes is one moment of weakness, and we'll be back there.
You are bad for her, Raphael.
I'm bad for you, Isabel. Magnus was kind of my ride.
Yeah, I was surprised he'd leave you behind like that.
He's got bigger things on his mind right now. Hate to see you like this.
Oh, don't you worry about me, sweet boy. What can I do for you?
He's been through a lot lately. We all have. Tell me how you became a daylighter. I told you, I don't know. I don't believe you.
What aren't you telling me?
What are you talking about?
I practically raised you. I can read you like an open book in all capital letters.
I made a mistake, Isabel. And whatever there is between us, it's not just about craving each other's blood.
I know.
not doing so well. And the thought of losing her, my last living relative.
There's someone you remind me of. My big brother. What's his name?
Raphael.
You know him?
And he promised you, if you ever felt lonely, all you had to do was look up at those stars. What happened?
All my life, I had to watch at a distance as each member of my family grew old and died. But Rosa, she was everything to me.
You're a good brother, Raphael. Rosa was lucky to have you. When's the funeral?
During the day. Twice I offered to help you. If you told me how you became a daylighter. I'm sorry
for all the terrible things I did to you. I was trying to give all of us the power to walk in the daylight.
How could you do this?
You know how you care about Max and your family. I just wanted peace my whole life back. Me with Rosa.
So you were willing to let someone else go through all this pain so your life could be better? I thought I knew you. Leave the city tonight.
There are no excuses. What I did to Heidi was reprehensible.
Isabel.
By the authority of the Clave, I'm placing you under arrest.
I just want you to know that I'll always care about you.
I'll always care about you, too.
Santiago. Raphael Santiago.
It's my time. Oh. Are you a daylighter now?
No. I'm not a daylighter.
Human. For the first time in 80 years, I was able to attend morning mass. Sat in the sun and planted flowers at my sister's grave.
How's life as a mundane?
It's amazing.